Gervonta is being trained by Floyd Mayweather himself for his upcoming fight with Leo Santa Cruz. Is that a plus? I mean, obviously it has to be a plus, but what do you make of that, of having Floyd Mayweather in the gym, working with him and helping him for this fight?
I mean, it's a plus. It's a great move for him, a great move on him. Floyd always have a strong background in training. He always has a great trainer. Mm-hmm. Training, your body getting in good shape. And I'm pretty sure you will have got the same way and ready to go. Even if the fight won't go for a round.
Yeah. The fight's going to go for a round?
It's not going to go for a round.
Yeah.
Once the blacks out.
Yeah.
You know,
What does that win do for Gervonta?
Put a bigger stage for him and a little better fight.
Yeah.
The sky's better.
James Toney, we appreciate you. Fight Hype. Appreciate you sharing
Fight
this
hype,
love.
Man, what's up, y'all out there? Hey, thank you for coming to my gym. Me and Bubba got Tony's gym here in L.A. Come back
and
say,
well,
just come by. See
you around the wall.
Yeah.
Love them. All right. Good stuff. Appreciate you.